I left something out. Sorry. Okay, so sometimes as I'm scrolling, the video will start itself, but they'll be mute. And you have to hit the unmute button, but sometimes it goes to the video. After that, it no longer plays while I'm scrolling. Okay, now I was going to watch this, but we're going to scroll up here. We're going to find another video. And what it's going to do is it's going to give me commercials. Anytime I switch videos, well, most of the time, not all the time, it's going to give me an ad. But the nice thing is when I select that, nope, didn't give me an ad. Let's try this one. Nope, didn't give me an ad. Let's try this one. Come on. Nope, didn't give me an ad. Anyway, what I do is I close the ad, tap on the video again, close the ad, tap on the video because there's always two commercials. And I can skip them really quick just by tapping on them. Works every time. I kind of left that part out. Sorry.